A reading from the devotional, Holding God's Hand. Courage to Live Your Best Life. A testimony by Patricia Lorenz. For the Lord is our judge. The Lord is our lawgiver. The Lord is our King. Isaiah 33:22. When Jack and I got married in 2012, I was 66 years old and he was 75. I didn't change my name and we decided to keep both of our condos, which are just 57 steps from each other. What will my family and friends think of our living arrangement? I worried. We sleep and eat breakfast at Jack's condo, but almost always have dinner at mine. I like my kitchen stuff better than his. I work in my office in my condo while he works on volunteer projects in his. We put our guests in the bedroom in my place. After dinner, Jack sometimes watches sports on TV at his condo while I watch something else in mine. We're back and forth every day, all day. While browsing through the New Testament, I began to wonder how Jesus felt walking the land, gathering hundreds of people at a time, trying to talk them into living their lives in a completely different way. His way. Jesus was a renegade marching to the sound of a different philosophy. Thinking of how Jesus lived his life gave me courage to live my life in a different way from that of my neighbors, friends, and family. I needn't have worried. Now that Jack and I have been living in both condos for a few years, many of our married friends wish they had two places to live in too. Heavenly Father, thank you for the courage to live my life the way it works best for me, and for the blessing of having two homes and one loving husband. Walk of Faith. Make a courageous change in your own life based on God's will, not people's expectations.
Exalted in his temple, as symphonies of angels praise, now strain to sound his glory. Come worship all before his grace, the King in all his beauty.
How worthy.
How worthy. For ruined man, the substitute for sin.